Jeremy Corbyn.
Isn't the moral requirement for the Home Secretary to explain why she will deport people who've arrived in this country fleeing from desperate wars, famine and problems, and prepared to risk all, to cross a dangerous sea? Don't we deserve, don't they deserve a sense of humanity from the Home Secretary not to be deported to incarceration in Rwanda?
Madam Deputy Speaker, again, I refer to the tone that the Right Honourable Gentleman is using to our partners in Rwanda, which I think, quite frankly, is quite questionable. But I would like to remind the Right Honourable Gentleman and all members of this House that France is a safe country,
yeah,
alongside many of the EU member states, that those that are travelling to the United Kingdom through illegal and dangerous crossings where their lives are put at risk, which is what we are trying to stop, they could and should claim asylum in those countries first of all.